So now we are going to start the synovial sheets of flexor tendons. So mainly, namely, we have the ulnar bursa, radial bursa and the digital synovial sheets. So let us understand one by one. First, let us start with the ulnar bursa. As you can see, ulnar bursa, it's on medial side. This is on lateral side. Okay. So ulnar bursa is also called as common flexor synovial sheet. Okay. So this is actually a long flexor tendon of fingers, which is mainly made up of both flexor digitorum superficialis and also flexor digitorum profundus. So you know, flexor digitorum superficialis is a superior muscles of forearm, and the flexor digitorum profundus is a deep muscle of the anterior side of the forearm. So these both are in the ulnar bursa. Okay. So these both are common. So they are surrounded by a synovial sheet, right, enclosed in a common synovial sheet while passing deep to the flexor retinaculum. If you remember, they pass deep to the flexor retinaculum, means they are passing inside the flexor retinaculum. This flexor retinaculum is also called as carpal tunnel. So the sheet has a parietal layer which is lining the walls of flexor retinaculum, and also a visceral layer which is closely applied to this tendons like flexor digitorum superficialis and the flexor digitorum profundus, right. So from the arrangement of sheet, it appears that the synovial sac has been invaginated by tendons. So it appears like, you can see synovial sheet is invaginated by tendons, right? So it appears like that on the lateral side, and the synovial sheet expands from 5 to 7.5 centimeters into the forearm and downwards even into the palm up to the middle of shaft of metacarpal bones. So actually it will continue, the tendons will continue up to the middle of shaft of metacarpal bones. And it is important to note that the lower medial end is continuous with the middial end is continuous with the digital synovial sheet of little finger. So if you see, the lower end is continuous with the digital synovial sheet of the little finger, but all are separate, only with the little finger it's continuous. Okay. Next we'll discuss about the synovial sheet of tendon of flexor pollicis longus mainly. This is called as radial bursa. So ulnar bursa is made up of flexor digitorum superficialis and flexor digitorum profundus, whereas the radial bursa is specially made up of the flexor pollicis longus. So this sheet is separate, and it's superiorly it is coexisting with the common sheet, and inferiorly extend up to the distal phalanx of the thumb, right. Next, coming to the digital synovial sheets, these are just three in number. The sheets enclose the flexor tendons in the fingers and line the fibrous flexor sheets. So the digital sheet of little finger is continuous with the ulnar bursa, and that of thumb, you know, the thumb is continuous with the radial bursa. However, the digital sheets of the middle three, right, index, middle and ring finger, index, middle and ring finger, these are independent. Next, coming to the vincula longa and brevia. So actually, vincula longa and brevia are also like synovial folds, which are similar to the mesentery, which connect the tendons of phalanges. Okay, they transmit the vessels to the tendons. So they transmit the vessels to the tendons, means vessels to tendons. So for that, you can see this one, the flexor tendons of finger showing vincula longa and the vincula brevia. So these are mainly synovial folds, okay, similar to mesentery, connect the tendons to phalanges. You can see these are the tendons, these are the phalanges. So it's, you can see it's mentioned here, proximal phalange. So vinca longa, connecting the tendon to the phalange. You can see here, this is also a tendon connecting the tendon to the phalange by means of vinca brevia. Brevia means smaller, longa means bigger. So vincula longa, vincula brevia, connect the tendon to the phalanges. That's it. So next we'll start artery. So actually this is a very small topic. Next we'll start arteries. Like, we have a radial artery, we have a ulnar artery, right? So we'll discuss them in the next video.